Today we'll be looking at what is entity relationship model. So basically, an entity is an object in a real world, basically, which can be a student, a teacher, anything which is an entity, a real world object. And it is like student and teacher are two different entities in this case. And these are its attributes. Name, class, and roll number are attributes of a student. Name and age are attributes of a teacher. And what is the relation between them? Student is taught by a teacher. So taught by relation basically relates those two entities. So in entity relationship model, we have associations between several different entities. So this is an entity relationship diagram. So these are the entities, this is the relation. So entity relationship diagram is like that. Hope you understood the diagram as well as the entities. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you, friends.